Okay, so the worst part about this is that whenever I do my thrusters, I can't hold my hook grip through and through because it just puts so much stress and pressure on my shoulders. I said terrible shoulder mobility, but so you'll see, I'll try and grab it with just an open hand hook grip in order to press up for the thruster, but I'm gonna try both since we have the time here. I've been working on mobility to hold the hook grip, but you'll see, like as I first start my like first two or three sets, it's gonna be like super rough. You'll see some anger and some pain, so here we go. try these without the hook grip, just pressing. Balance and save it, so yeah.